It's tough being a single dad, though, man. I don't want to be. I want to be, you know, keep the family together. Your kids, you're not there every day. They grow up before your very eyes. They kind of like forget about you a little bit, you know? It disappointed me. I was talking to my son about this the other week, man. I was a little pissed off at him. I said, son, not for nothing, but you are 16 years old now. It is time for you to start learning some responsibility. You didn't even send me a Father's Day card this year. He said, don't worry about it, Dad. My kid didn't send me one this year either.